Hello everybody, my name is Doc Lethal and welcome back to Final Fantasy 15. Alright, so we're on the train. I let it actually go for a little bit because I should be nearing the destination, the first part of where we're headed. So, we're going up to a cavern where we'll see the body of the ice goddess, which actually should be coming up here fairly shortly. But we're on our way. I believe after this, they do a straight shot down to Gralia. Yeah, after that's a straight shot to Gralia. I think Gralia will be the start of Chapter 13. Be honest, when we get into Chapter 13, I think I might start doing a longer video because Chapter 13 is one of the longest chapters, and I think that...
How could this be? Hey, what's up? Okay, thanks for letting us know.
Yeah, thanks, whoever the hell that was. Well, I think that took me about 2 hours to beat. So I might extend it and make it an hour-long episode just for Chapter 13. But where are we headed? I guess it decided to cut it off, let you get there a little bit faster. Ooh, alright.
I wonder what it could be this time.
Attention, Dad.
Yeah?
What's wrong?
You may have noticed we stopped. As for the course, outside the fix.
We'll take a look.
Oh,
I hope it's just a quick snow shoveling job.
Indeed.
Yeah, if only we could be that low, right? Nah, there's no way. And there's the Ice Queen.
It's freezing.
You better keep moving to stay warm.
The Glacian did this.
I think I can see her.
It's a shame. She's lying dead.
Damn, it's cold. Yeah. Let's clean up out here. Warm up in here.
Better make this snappy.
You know, I probably should be using a heavy sword, but that heavy sword hurts me way too much. Deathclaw. Whoa. Oh, shit.
You get poisoned or something?
Oh, jeez. Oh, God. I'm gonna actually switch weapons this time, I guess. I actually use this. Oh, jeez. Okay, maybe not the best choice. Motherfucker.
Ignis is just the thing.
Man, fuck you, dude. I was blocking that. You should have let me block. Okay, or not. Dude, I'm blocking, like, the blocking being completely stopped. Yeah, that's what I want. This thing's a whole lot more harder to kill than before. Like, it's actually a whole lot harder to kill. Like, before, it wasn't really this hard to kill. Shit. Oh, damn.
Just the thing.
Element. Too bad it doesn't give you, like, any info on what her specific is. Oh my god. Oh, I guess I got out of the way.
Ignis.
Yeah, just use that thing for the last time, Ignis. Wow, that was a bit. So that was like a whole lot harder than before.
Got time to waste.
Think I don't know that.
Man, these girls are always fighting, I swear. Board the train and depart. Come on, let's go.
Hey, knocked!
What's up?
You better get in here. Something's not right.
Come on, Iggy.
There in a sack.
Right.
God, Iggy, get up on the train. Whoa.
No way.
You! Hold it!
Great. What
the hell?
Alright, so we saw Arden. How the hell did he get back on the train, though? Whoa. Frozen solid, man. Come on, knocked.
Stop, damn it! Where is he? Where's Prompto?
Oh, there you are. I'm worried about your friends. They've fallen and they can't get up. Why not lend them a hand?
Mother.
A coldness that can only be hers.
How the hell did all this get in here, though? That's the question. Well,
the face you wore the day.
Let it now be done. As promised to the Oracle.
And her identity healed.
Tiana, it's you. You're the Glacian.
What? O King of Kings, restore light unto the world.
Sister, cease this madness. That boy will never be king.
Noctis is chosen. It is ordained. You of all people should know.
I know that you are throwing your life away.
That may be. But it's my choice.
The heck?
If only...
That's the game itself doing that. What the hell's going on?
If only I could hear his voice once more. If we could laugh together as we did as children.
That was weird. What just happened? The game just like glitched out. That wasn't the recording. That was the game. It was weird. Mark of the Glacian. Really didn't have to do much. Was that?
Damn you!
No, we actually have that trident.
Hey, wake up!
What happened? Not. Are you alright?
Yeah. I saw the Glacian. It's okay. She's gone now. You guys check out our drivers.
Got it. You good?
Yes, I'm fine. Let's go.
Yes, and next stop, Goralia. The hell?
What? Luna.
You too. I'm sorry. I couldn't be there for you.
Anyway, let's continue this. Yeah, see, obviously the Glacian didn't actually... See, that's what I'm curious about, though. She didn't actually die, but... What the hell... Is that, then? Like... Is it only half of her powers or something?
I feel I've earned the right to call you Noct. For a moment, I felt death's chill wind. Such is the might of the gods. But then, I remembered I'm immortal. Such is my blessing and curse. Your attack hurt me, nevertheless. My feelings, at least. And after all the memories we've shared, remember this. Ah, I should have asked if you remember him. Truly a blast from the past. Nay. You mustn't take what's not yours.
Where is he?
He? The little gunman's a short shot away.
Where?
Where else but Gralia, the seat of the Empire? I'm sure he'll be delighted to see you. And you might even find your crystal. With all these demons about, you could certainly use it. Off you go, then. I wouldn't want to keep you from your friend.
I don't get what he did with that. Because even during my first playthrough, I was curious. Because he hit the button and I don't... Unless something happened. It's been a while. Oh. That's the end of the chapter? Holy crap. But I'm kind of curious of what he did with that. So, who's all ranking up? Not Gladdy, but Ignis and me. Gladdy's close, though. Oh, I'm almost level 60. Sweet. But I forget what that actually did, or if he even told you, because I do remember him doing that, and then that was it. So here we are, Chapter 13, Redemption. Having stolen Noxus Country, Crystal, and Cherished Companions, Arden waits implacably in Gralia. So this, like I said, this is a very, very, very long chapter. So, over the course of this chapter, I may actually do an hour long. Because, like I said before in the beginning of this, I think it took me about 2 hours, 2.5 hours just to beat this chapter. And I never actually looked up to see what the bug was for this chapter. But this is a long-ass chapter. But I know where to go and everything. So at least it shouldn't actually take me long. Maybe just an hour. But we'll see.
We should be drawing close to Gralia.
Yeah.
I can't imagine what it'll be like.
Swarming with demons, but you knew that.
Huh. Don't remind me.
Once we arrive, we'll make for the keep.
The keep?
Zagnortus, an Imperial megafortress said to be impregnable.
With Prompto and the crystal inside it.
What goes in must come out. So, are we buying the story that the crystal can purge demons?
The proof is in the purging, but it does stand to reason. We've observed that as the nights have grown longer, the demon hordes have grown stronger. If they are in fact averse to the crystal's light, it could save not only Lucis, but the world.
We'll find out once we take it back.
The hell?
What is it?
My guess, something to sidetrack us.
Yeah. And I will say this, that, there's a kind of a special weapon you can get during the last chapter. I'm gonna actually go for it. So, hopefully I can get that and use them. Whoa, shit.
What now?
Let's get to work.
What's wrong?
The weapons. They're stuck.
Get back.
Run!
No one can use their weapon right now. Arden has stripped Noctis of his weapons. Flee to the freight car at the back of the train. The ability to call Umbra is also unavailable.
Only a matter of time before we run out of room to run.
Got a better idea?
We trade the train for the Regalia.
Come on!
On my way!
Noct, the freight car!
Keep moving!
I'm down for that. Oh, I can see the Regalia from here. Look at that beautiful thing.
Strap in.
Yeah. Got it.
I was actually going to say, you don't think they would let Ignis do that? But I forgot Ignis is blind.
Threat upgraded. Activating level 4 security measures. Sealing all gates.
The city's defense system has begun sealing all entrances. Make it into Growly before the gate closes. Easy
peasy. Put the pedal to the metal.
That's the idea.
Don't crash.
Thanks for the tip.
Nah, we gonna crash for the fun of it.
Where are we now?
Inside a tunnel. On the train tracks.
Don't slow down, or they'll catch us up.
Going as fast as I can. Hang on.
I forget how I do it. Oh, I can't change. Alright, anyway, we're gonna keep heading down here. There's pretty much the whole part. The good thing is that I went through and got all the upgrade pieces for this car, so no demons can appear in front of it. So it makes driving at night a whole lot safer.
Blow us off the tracks.
Even though these headlights.
It'll take a bit more than that to stop His Majesty's trusty steed.
Dodging one thing to run into another.
The Regalia can take the punishment. Just focus on your driving.
You can do it, girl. You can get through this.
Now.
It's closing. Floor it.
Come on, old girl.
That poor car, man. Then, so poor thing.
That's all she's got.
It'll do.
Dad. Thanks for everything.
That poor thing, man. That car got destroyed.
Are we seriously marching into the capital empty-handed?
And with no assurances, the crystal can beat back the demon hordes.
Guess we'll find out the hard way. No turning back now, right?
Yay. See, that's why they should always keep something on them
at any time.
Let's be quick.
That's why you should always carry a weapon on you at all times. I can't sprint. Crash. And now we're split off.
Ignis! Gladio!
Oh, great.
Look at you, all by lonesome.
You again. You know, for an Imperial Chancellor, you are one sick son of a bitch. Demons, the hell do you want? Leave me alone! This is getting out of hand.
Wait. Oh, what the f- Did I make a wrong turn or something? Oh, I did. I'm an idiot. I had to go this way. Whoopsies. Oh, well. We're getting the hell out of here. Oh, God. Much rather have a sword than this piece of... I hate this ring so bad. I literally see this as like a useless piece of junk. I don't know. Other people may like actually enjoy this ring. Me? Nah. I'll enjoy this ring at the least. Harbored within the ring of Lucius, Arcanine encompasses three powerful spells. I know I said it wrong, but oh well. The first of these is Death, which drains a foe's life force to restore your own. Now, as much as that sounds good,
to get in here.
It's not really. Can I use the other ones? No, I can't use the other ones. I have to learn them first, so that's great. Well, this may be the start of the hour videos, because, like I said, this chapter is probably the longest of them all. Because there's...
Looks like it's connected below. Might be my ticket to the top.
Because I would say, think of this kind of like how... Literally, they kind of went Resident Evil in this part. Like, they really did. There's like a puzzle you have to figure out and all this other crap. They really give you the Resident Evil type feel to this area. Which doesn't really surprise me. Find switches to power up doors and elevators in order to continue on to the keep where the crystal is being held. There's nothing over here. It's just dead end. Like I said, you'll get a Resident Evil feel from this, like... That's exactly what I got when I first played this whole area. The first thing that came to my mind was Resident Evil. That's pretty much what this whole area exactly is. Ow! How? What? I'm confused on that one.
Nice.
Yeah, nice for... like I said, I don't like using this ring. This ring's such a pain in the butt. That's why I say, like, you should always carry another weapon on you. Like, on your person. Like, always have a sword or something on hand. Even though, like, he couldn't actually use his powers, he could have at least pulled out a sword and started slashing shit. Pick up. Oh. Wait, can I even? I can't save in an open area. I open up another door. Raylan did something else, too. Die. What kind of irks me about this ring is, if you saw, what the hell? If you saw Kingsglaive, this ring is so much more badass in Kingsglaive than what it is in the actual game. Which is kind of sad. I kind of wish it was just badass in Kingsglaive as it is here. Then, you know, it would actually be worth using. But nope, of course not. Alright, so which what? Can I drop down here? Whoa. Oh, wow. I walk past this every time. Let's continue onward. And the thing is, like, once I get further into here, once I get past this area, it kind of, like, pulls a very, like, Outlast feeling with that Resident, like, pretty much like how Resident Evil 7 is, if anyone's played that yet, at the very beginning. Kind of like that. Now, I haven't played Resident Evil 7, I don't really, I intend to at some point, but probably not anytime soon. But that's what the feeling they probably give you here.
And that's the way to the elevator taken care of.
I do plan on playing Resident Evil 7, but when I get a, oh, there we go, holy. Yeah, once I get my, new upgrades and everything for my PC, I want to do, a Resident Evil playthrough, but I want to do it on my PC so you guys see amazing graphics, not Xbox or PlayStation graphics. Alright, let's continue here. Alright, so I think I gotta go through this door here. I'm gonna hit this, though, just to save. No, I'm not gonna save. Who needs to save? I'll save once we get out of this area. I think it's the left trigger. Huh? Oh, okay, maybe not. I don't know. Trying to figure out the controls to these powers again. Figure what they are. I think it's left trigger X or something else, but RB and Y. This is how I defeated everything that was in my path. I'll just have to keep doing this. Oh shit, maybe I can't. Alright, we just use a potion then. We're gonna use this to just destroy him. What the hell is that? That was me blinding him. Wait, I'm in stasis mode? Are you kidding me? Fuck it, I'm just gonna run then. My god, I can't run. Okay. Hey, girl, you're dead. Now let's continue. I was a pain in the butt. Pick up. Pretty sure I have to head this way. I think it's this way. Yeah, it's this way I gotta head.
Dead quiet. Where'd everybody go?
Everybody's in hiding, man. These demons are all over the place. Now I'm locked in here. Oh well. operate. That's what I was looking to get. Good night. Let's get rid of all of them in a hurry. I can get the hell out of here. Listen, this is why I don't like this ring. It's really why I don't like the ring. It uses up all the magic power I have. Then again, you know what? Yep, see, this is where that feel comes in. Alright, wrong button. Let's see if I can... face your enemies without using MP by pressing X. Cover a bit of MP by blinking. Increase damage dealt after entering none of this stuff helps me with stasis. Recovery? Boost stamina, further increase, okay. Raise recovery rate while in... okay, that's good to have. I'm just getting all stuff that pretty much helps me with... I guess this is all Gladian then. Cool. I need stuff for magic. Potency by 10 when crafting spells. Absorb more energy from elemental deposits. Gain AP for using elements. Oh, wow. Enhanced potency. Oh, my God. Okay. So. None of this really helps me. That's, this is something different. Weight mode. I have no idea what the hell weight mode is. I never actually use it. Well, this is weight mode time. Acceleration, stasis. Stats, I mean. Oh my god. Spirit. What's this? Oh, I can equip 3 accessories at once. Oh, that's probably what I was saving that for. Okay, so this is as much magic power as I'm getting. All right, cool.
Too quiet for comfort.
How does it feel to be powerless? Can't help your friends if you can't help yourself.
Gotta hurry and find them, wherever they are.
I really do hate this area. Because there's MTs here and... You have to avoid him because...
Can't you simply taste the air of foreboding?
Even if you hide from these guys, it doesn't even help. You can hear them coming, though. I meant to pick up. Rogue Axemen patrol during... Along a set route. Hiding for rogue action allow you to avoid conflict and recover MP.
These don't look like typical MTs.
Well, somehow he found me. Device while the enemy is aware of his presence. End the state of conflict by while simply leaving the area. Alright, well. All right. This is how I take these guys out fast.
Having to run. Time. That magic is a royal disappointment.
It is. It really is. Don't really recover HP that fast, though. The thing that sucks is I have to use a high elixir each time, or something to restore my magic power fast. Restores half of HP. There's gotta be something. Magic Tech Booster would probably be really good to use. So I'll probably start using that right now. Where's the Magic Tech Booster? Negates all MP costs. That's probably better to use. I don't care about... I literally don't... Ooh, I'm going the wrong way. I really don't care about running into these guys because it doesn't really bother me all that much. Like, I remember when I first was going through here, I was so terrified from the way they made this area seem. But then again, if you play... Whoa. If you're like me and play
something different about them, something off.
A lot of Resident Evil, this shit doesn't really bother you. Oh, do I have to find a way to... I do.
Takes a special key.
I think that special key is actually inside this room. Or not. Oh, fucking shit! God damn, that scared me. Holy shit, I wasn't... Oh, fuck. Oh. My God.
There's some streaker running around here?
Hey, yeah, right. Oh, wait. Before I do that... Come on, Noctis, use it. There we go. Now I don't have to worry about using up magic power. Oh, jeez, I was walking to the wall. This way, if I run into another one, I can easily just use this power right away. Not worry about shit. Fuck, that was terrifying. What are you laughing at?
It's all coming along swimmingly, isn't it?
I mean, seems like it, but I feel like you're being a dick and something's gonna happen. And the only way I can go is here. Open. There we go. Oh, yes. Another typical Resident Evil thing showing up. Oh, look. Your eyes are red. Hmm. The only question what's going to happen with those guys.
Can't afford to get spun around.
Hey, Prompto! Wait!
Hey, look, red eyes. Like I said, Resident Evil bullshit. Fuck. I hear one of them. At least I was hearing one of them. Gone. It's like so many of these things are dead. And Prompto's just rolling these fucking halls. I'm hearing one of these things around here, but I haven't ran into it yet. Oh, there he is. And I'll just do this. Oh, whoa, see. Oh my God. Get off. Why are there so many of these assholes? Hold up, I gotta use Magitek Elixir. Jesus. Magitek Booster. Jesus fucking Christ.
Get in here.
Now I can use it. Fuck off, assholes. So we both died from that. Oh, so much bullshit. That's... Oh my God.
Invalid key.
Key cards need to operate doors and switches. A car security level can be raised at encoder stations situated on each floor.
Data retrieved. Security clearance level... 1.
Now I have to go find level 2. Which I think those assholes were guarding level 2 and just decided to come join a party that they weren't invited to. Dicks.
Huh. And what have we here? Clearance level. Nice.
Code security clearance raised to level 2.
Security clearance raised to level 2. Access to level 2 zones authorized.
Though I doubt it would be that easy to do that. I mean, like, imagine if you're an employee here, you're able to say, oh, I got level 1 security clearance. I'm just going to go to this thing and raise it to 2. Unless they got security sitting there to cover it. But like, it's kind of stupid. At any point, you can wait for when security walks away and is not paying attention, just boom, got it. Then again, so far nothing's really been top secret here, so. Oh, hello. Hold up. I don't trust shit right now. Bogey. Okay, this is what I wanted. Let me just get rid of you real quick. Easy way.
Prompto must be feeling the heat right about now.
You know, you can go fuck yourself, dude. Rescue Prompto.
Damn it! It won't budge!
Alright, so this way. There's a card in there for security clearance 3, which is what I need. Fucking Christ. It's been so long since I've been here, I forgot all about the jump scares that are here. I gotta start remembering there's jump scares. Son of a bitch. Alright, come on. Taking a slow ass time just to get through this.
Help me.
And come on. Where's you can sprint through this crap, man? Hey, beautiful. You mind?
Out of my way!
Yeah, I'm kinda in the middle of something here. If you can just vanish, that'd be great. Toodles. Okay, he's actually down for the count. I'll try to remember how to get all around to this freaking... Oh, right here. Remember when I was here, I was like trying to figure out how do I get over to him for at least like a solid 20 minutes when I first played through here. Well, at least I remember there was a way to sneak right on through. Oh, crap. I thought you were done. I'd say, dude, you're out. Like, jump off. Hey, Prompto. What's up?
Another trick. Back to square one.
Come on, man. You, like, have to know that's gonna happen. Now I'm security level 3, apparently.
Security clearance raised to level 3. Access to level 3. Zones authorized.
That's one of my personal favorites. Oh, you should have seen the look on your face. You'd best hurry. Next time.
Oh, shut up.
It might really be your friend.
What's up, buddy? Here, can we just end this quick? Thank you. Doodles, I'm out. I'm about to say, is he still alive behind me? That's
Are you
bullshit.
Certain it wasn't the real thing? Wouldn't want to make a mistake.
Yes, I'm certain. Not falling for that dumb shit again. Alright. Saved manually at dormitories found throughout. Oh, okay. So I can see I'm able to save right here. So this is where I'm gonna end the video here. We're here, we're in Gralia now, finally. So we're pretty much close to the end of the game. We're getting close. But like I said, this chapter is very long. So thank you all so much for watching. If you enjoyed the video, hit that like button for me. And again, thank you all so much for watching. And as always, I will see you in the next video. Sayonara for now, guys.